What's up, YouTube? This is Sean with a Project Nano update. So this past weekend, I had a bright idea. I had taken some canisters off of my Fowler tank, 2306 Fuvols, and this idea hit me as I was watching YouTube that maybe I should go ahead and stick them in the back of the all-in-one here and try to get some of the detritus out of this Project Nano I've been dealing with. I have a lot of detritus in this tank. So keep in mind, I didn't take the water or anything out of those Fluval 306s. So what happened next was the livestock started going crazy. I mean, the coral banded shrimp was just floating around. The Lightfoot, the Sally Lightfoot crab was just lifeless. And I started freaking out, man. So what I did was I started scooping all the livestock out that I could. I threw them over in Project Pico. I threw them over in Project Nano. I'm sorry, Project Natural. And I got everything I could out of here. So the tank is now empty. And I pretty much nuked it. So what I'm doing today is I'm going to go ahead and do a cleanup, water change. And I'm going to take the water out completely. And I took some water out of Project Fowler, which has some very healthy water in it. And I'm just going to go ahead and flush this thing out. I'm also going to take out some of the sand from the sand bed. I want to bring the sand down a little bit. So that's what we're working on today. just to finalize what I'm doing, I did treat the tank with some ChemiClean because I've got some cyano showing up on the rock, so I just want to flush this out. And then I'm going to do a 5-gallon change in the next day or two. So I'll go ahead and upload this video now, and then I'll give an update, because the next time you see this aquarium, Project Nano, it will have some livestock in it, specifically to go after the algae that I haven't been able to get off the rocks. So, you know, thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe by clicking on the clownfish, and look for more videos. Thanks.